A West Virginia couple on vacation in the Outer Banks bought a lottery ticket worth $1 million. They paid just $2 for the ticket. They stopped at the Circle K in Kildevil Hills after running out of gas. That's where they got the ticket. Congratulations to them for sure. This is the second time in a month that a winning lottery ticket has been sold at the Circle K in Kildevil Hills. How cool is that?